The Virginia Gold Cup annual steeplechase event has been a Northern Virginia tradition since 1922. Today, the Gold Cup has become the social event of the spring, and more than 50,000 people attend every year. Proceeds from the Virginia Gold Cup races benefit the Great Meadow Outdoor Foundation, a nonprofit organization dedicated to community activities in Northern Virginia's horse and hunt country. Gold Cup is quite a place to see and be seen. And the tailgate before the races, well, that's quite the scene. The tailgate competition at the 2011 Virginia Gold Cup races was sponsored by Willowsford, Virginia, a unique community being created in Loudoun County that is inspired by Virginia's scenic landscape and rich agricultural heritage. Brian Cullen, the head of Willowsford's development team, led the judging of the tailgaters' food. Hey, it's a tough job, but he's just the man to do it. Just like the Gold Cup, the Willowsford community is all about getting the most out of the Virginia lifestyle. At the end of the day, everyone was a winner at the 2011 Virginia Gold Cup races. After all, how could a day like this not inspire anyone? The land, the traditions, the food, the feeling. That's why Willowsford was so honored to sponsor the tailgate competition. Because here in Northern Virginia, Willowsford is all about inspired living.